Hi everyone, my name is Amit Gupta and I am an assistant professor at AAFD School of Animation. In my previous video, we learned the difference between a game designer and a game developer, whichever you may decide to become. I am sure you all love to play games. And today, I will be talking about eSports. If you haven't heard about eSports, then do watch my video till the end, because I will be telling you where and how you can also start watching eSports. So let's get started. The first thing that you need to know is, what is eSports? Well, eSports is just like any other sports. The only difference is here, online video games are played on computers or consoles. And just like other sports, eSports can be played one-on-one or with a team of usually 5 players. The second question that comes to mind is, which video games can be played as an eSport? There are some gaming titles that companies release as eSport titles. These titles are played for prize money. You heard it right. There are cash prizes for the winners of these titles. And who can play eSports? Well, anyone with an eSports title can play eSports. And just like in any other sports, some players are amateurs who are getting started or play casually, and other players are professionals who dedicate their lives into this profession and play as a professional eSports player. High-ranked players often get picked by eSport clubs. That's right, eSports has many clubs, and there are international events, competitions being organized all the time. The beauty of eSports tournaments and competitions is that 5 players from a single team could be sitting in 5 different cities, countries, or even continents. Here is what everyone wants to know. How can one follow eSports? Is there a TV channel? Does the newspaper cover it? Or is there a radio show? Well, of course not. You need to follow it online. It is all on the internet. If you would like to watch and follow eSports, then go to twitch.tv. That's twitch.tv. There you will find almost all the streams of online games being played around the world. If you would like to play yourself, then you should check out Dota 2, that's Defense of the Ancients, and League of Legends. I thank you for watching my video till the end. For more such videos, stay connected with us. Thank you.